All right. All right, Tom, give me your thoughts on the rematch between Broner and Maidana.
I'm surprised, and I think it's Adrian Broner's credit that he's asked right away for the Maidana rematch. It will be a very interesting fight. If it happens, I'm not convinced it will. I'm not 100% sure Adrian really wants it. It might just be positioning and posturing in the overall scheme of things, but if it happens, it's to Adrian's credit that he's taking it. It's a fight I'd love to see.
Do you think it's a good fight for Adrian to take this soon?
I'd like to see Adrian Broner go back and fight Paulie Malignaggi a second time. That was a close first fight, but Paulie obviously wants the rematch. You have two high-profile names. There's no belt, but with those two guys, you don't need a belt.
So tell me, why would you like to see that fight?
I'd like to see the fight. First, I think it's a good fight for each guy. Paulie desperately wants it. Adrian can show that he has learned from the first fight, that he's improved since then and gotten better. It would be a fan favorite fight. I'd like to see it, but I don't think it'll happen. I don't think Adrian wants any more of Paulie.